seem to have lost Alex during the commercials, but I'm getting reports now by email from Oklahoma and Texas of weird lights in the sky and some planes who are disappearing. Strange things are happening tonight, folks. That's right near Roswell.
Yeah, about a couple hours south here. What's going
on? Those fires. Those guys again.
The priestess is waiting.
Who's this priestess? It's him.
Quiet, quiet.
Shh. Why the hell aren't you talking to me?
Hidden. As with you, we were plucked from our homes and brought here to this place, to the sphere. For centuries, the Keeper, our enemy, has used it to harvest beings like us from 1,000 different worlds, to be processed, turned into food, warriors, whatever it requires. For generations, the Keeper has been the hunter, and we have been the prey. But no longer.
Look, I don't care about any keeper. I just want to find my girlfriend and get home.
Then perhaps there is a way we can help each other. We have been devising a plan to finally escape from this place. The sphere's technology permits the keeper's minions to open portals that transport them from place to place in an instant, even between worlds. We have stolen some of their machines, and have been developing a similar device, which would open a doorway back to Gaia, Earth, our home.
What do you need?
Destroy the Keeper. We have the technology to analyze its brain, to acquire the final information needed to open the portal home.
Why do you need me to do this?
The Keeper has ways of barring us from its domain. But perhaps your unique abilities can take you beyond its defenses. The path to the Keeper's bio-experimentation labs lies beyond that portal.
What about Jen?
If she is still alive, she's being held through there. The Keeper retains some of those it harvests for experimentation.
I've got to get to her before it's too late.
If she can be found, she can be saved. Sent home through the Earth portal, with you, with all of us. Do we have a deal?
I'll do it.
May your gods protect you.